to update, and I will tell you, we had some setbacks with our rebranding. The company that was working on it apparently went out of business and didn't notify us. But we have hired two people. We have an operations manager and a bookkeeper hired, and we are moving ahead at this point with the help of Dr. Huggins. So there's not a whole lot to tell you at this point, but we're encouraged.
Well, that's good to know. And so basically, the delays you've experienced in the past, you should be able to move forward with Dr. Huggins.
Yes,
and
we believe that we're going to move forward very quickly.
Okay, very good.
Does anyone have any questions for Mrs. Cantu on their visa botanicals? Could you give us a little bit of a background on what you're doing with the rebranding and what you hope the outcomes will be with Dr. Huggins now?
Well, what we're doing is we have reformulated some of our product to where we have taken out the synthetic preservatives that were pretty much all we had available at the time when we initially started. And we are an all-natural product now. With the help of Dr. Huggins, we're going to make it into a more medicinal, and that's not really the best term, I suppose, but a product, I might get Dr. Huggins up here, a product that works better, is more effective in areas of skin care and combined with some other things. We're really excited, and we're just beginning with him. He has a wealth of knowledge that we feel is going to really move us along in all the areas that we need.
Just to give some of our newer board members a little bit of background, Visa Botanicals and the Cantus are an EDA grant recipient that has been working for a while in partnership with, I believe, with Bayview and, mm-hmm. as you mentioned, Dr. Huggins, to try to work on getting their product to market and reformulating and doing some things to improve the marketability and viability of their product business in Hardy County.
And as a condition.
So we have a condition in the grant to receive updates from our grant recipients, and so that's why we hear from them periodically.
Yes. Anything else for us, Mrs. Cantu?
Not at this point. Hopefully at the next one we might have a lot more to tell you.
Okay. Any questions from the board?